Now, let's study about the temperature and the instrument used to measure the temperature. We know that what is temperature and what is the instrument or device used to measure the temperature. So, thermometer in which the thermometric material used is liquid, and we know that liquid thermometers are of two type. It can be mercury thermometer or alcohol. मतलब कि जो thermometers हैं उसमें two liquids can be, different liquids can be used. एक है, first one is mercury thermometer which we usually use, and another is alcohol thermometer. What is the difference between mercury thermometer and alcohol thermometer? Let's see. The thermometric material used to measure temperature is mercury. In mercury thermometer, the mercury is used, and in alcohol thermometer, alcohol is used. It can be used for measuring a wide range. You can see the range. कितनी है? Positive is 357 degree Celsius and freezing point is -39 degree Celsius. जो मर्करी का बॉइलिंग पॉइंट है दैट इज 357 डिग्री सेल्सियस. इट्स टू हाई. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ वाटर दैट इज 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट ऑफ वाटर इज माइनस 0 डिग्री सेल्सियस. एंड इफ वी सी द मेल्टिंग सॉरी बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ मर्करी इट इज 357 डिग्री सेल्सियस. And what is in alcohol? In alcohol, it can be used to measure temperature below -390 degrees Celsius. You can imagine how cold the object or the substance would be. More precise than alcohol thermometer and used to determine the fever. This is less precise than mercury thermometer and used to determine temperature in the Arctic and Antarctic circle. Why Arctic and Antarctic circles? It's, you can see, it can be used to measure temperature below -390 degrees Celsius. That is too cold. And we know that Arctic and Antarctic circles are also the colder region. So this alcohol thermometer is used in the Arctic and Antarctic circles. Now, advantages of using mercury as thermometer, thermometric liquid. अब सबसे पहले तो क्या है? First advantages, an opaque and shiny liquid. Opaque, all of you know. Opaque means through which the light cannot pass. So it is shine. It shine, and it can be easily seen through the glass of thermometer. It gives an accurate measurement of temperature as it expands uniformly. And sometimes this question being asked that on what principle the thermometer works. The thermometer works on the expansion of liquid, means on heating all objects that expand. Expand means जैसे वो बॉल वाला, we did that experiment. At last the practical in this slides, in this session you will see that also, कि on heating the material expands. So mercury is also a metal or material which expands on heating. तो जैसे ही इसका बल्ब जो है, that is, अभी I will explain the structure of thermometer, then you will see that you can see here also this tip of the thermometer is made up of metal. This tip is made up of metal. Why it is made up of metal? Because metal is a good conductor of heat. So when it kept inside our mouth, it absorb the heat or transmit the heat, transfer the heat. And that due to this heat, the metal, the mercury inside it, that expand and rises in that capillary. Okay, so it works on the principle that Now see the next point. It gives an accurate measurement. It can be used for measuring wide range of temperature. Abhi we have discussed mercury does not stick to the glass, and so temperature can be recorded easily. Even the slightest change in temperature are notable because it is very mercury does not and slightest change can be notable. Why slightest can be notable? Because